to the body. Big head kick. All right, so he's landed some good shots tonight, but this is not a combo meal, right? No three-piece, no soda. It's one and done more often than not.
John, don't you come to me without a combo. I want the whole platter. Give him the whole platter, young man. Put some punch. Oh! He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Nice job by the fighter here to continue to block the shots coming his way. You think he's trying to sort of fatigue his opponent here a little bit?
He's kind of watching and seeing everything that's happening in front of him. Later, you'll see him start to throw counters after blocking shots.
So a much different approach for him here in this second round. He was a little bit tentative in round one, a little bit of a feeling out process. Now he has clearly found his rhythm, found the range. Right to the top. He's out! There was a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight. All right, let's take a look back at the replay. It ends up a knockout, but this was really a striking clinic from the moment they touched blood.
I mean, a competitive fight. That one guy finally found the shot that ended the fight. But both of these warriors displayed a ton of heart. One guy got the finish, but neither guy should be disappointed in their performance.
It is a lightweight showdown between Max Holloway and Dustin Poirier. Similar UFC moments inside the world's most famous arena, and we are back at Madison Square Garden tonight. Should be a good one.
Who gets that shining moment in the world's greatest arena? I experienced it. I know how it feels to walk out of that octagon at MSG with a championship. Will you get that moment tonight?
Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. Nice punch by Dustin Poirier.
Caught that kick there.
Oh, nice straight punch there to his opponent, and he lands it just after catching the leg. So clearly, he is starting to find his timing, not just offensively, but defensively as well. Very good read there.
Oh, big right hand from the American top team trained Dustin.
Oh! Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Oh! And just inches away from landing one of those big right hands.
That one is going to end the fight.
Yep.
He's throwing every part of himself into these big leg kicks.
Oh, really good job by him there to raise the guard, DC, and block those shots coming his way.
He does a great job of blocking all incoming strikes.
Under 3 minutes now to go in the round. So just over 20 total strikes have landed for Maxwell. Oh, that's the biggest shot of the fight thus far. How's his opponent still standing?
I mean, I have no idea. This fight is supposed to be over. It might not be over now, but it's going to be over very soon.
Both fighters throwing heat now.
That one was going to end the fight.
Yep.
Oh, that's a nice strike. Look at him chopping the wood. Chopping the wood with those leg kicks.
Oh, a huge block there. Poirier gets caught by that straight punch. His defense has abandoned him tonight. Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. Just unable to quite find that range. Oh, nice connection by him there with the right hand.
The right hand is the dominant hand, and you can see how well he throws it.
And both guys really throwing with authority. He missed with that jab attempt there.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
Oh, big elbow.
This might be the biggest shot of this entire fight. He lands a massive hook to put his opponent on wobbly legs.
Hook to the head there by Holloway. Checking around, straight ahead. Let's now look back at some of the action from that round. He went headhunting, landed, nearly got the finish, too.
A lot of coaches tell you don't headhunt. In this case...
Okay, you ready? Round two. Ready?
Let's round two underway. Holloway gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Got to shore up the defense here, though. Ooh, that uppercut landed here.
Oh! Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Straight punch there by Holloway. So he's really starting to put together. Right there, the seminal blow of the fight.
I mean, it was perfect. It was absolutely perfect, John. Great placement on that uppercut. Oh, nice right hand.
Well placed kick there by Holloway.
Look at him drive his shin into his opponent's body with that body kick.
Attempts the front kick there.
I mean, he's cutting down the size with these beautiful leg kicks.
All right, so a nice shot there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be. And if you do that, most times you will block the shot. Look how he turns his hip into that leg kick.
So 64 total strikes.
Oh, what a fantastic goodness, what a fight.
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he found the one that hit the exact sweet spot that ended his opponent's night.
So there he is as the celebration continues. A huge knockout for him here tonight. That could hold up as one of the better knockouts of the year.
The hood's still dangerous, goodness gracious. Move like the Gracie brothers. Do a pay me something. Fed everybody, they don't save me nothing. Still back to the bone from fetus. That man move misleading. Chokehold, check if he's breathing. Nah, Jeff, I don't think he's breathing. Gully bop, then weave, man leaning. Last man that tried, they're freaking. Don't talk too much, no more speaking. Man pre, man and man still scheming. No threats to protect my cleaners. Creep them, beat it, catch man sleeping. So the beef and things not needed. But I had big, big man turn Jesus.
Make you blind, living my life, touch so. take shots at me. I got 101 ops on me, auto response on office leave. Planted season to blossom trees, wiping smiles off of faces, yeah. My aim is so dangerous, goodness gracious me. Name so pepper, I bun your mouth if you speak so foul on me. I beg man step up, I run man down if you try to get loud on me. Found a youth, I live forever, you know about my alchemies. But you don't want pressure, no, they don't want that pressure. Well, there's no cap in me, my head get wet first. I ain't done a dead verse, rather me dead first. I drop down head first, my bro got something to check if your man them's let work. Born in a network, more focus all on my net worth than the diamonds all on your net worth. You wear jewels that you can't protect. Who's that's yours, now that's our protect. Man, are in a building, now I'm on a real thing. Jevon come like the architect. Shots fired, no one's blasting yet. So who's the best, no one answered yet. Nobody taking a chance with Jev. I said, no one taking that chance with Jev. I mean,
too soon, I'm about to rise. See me better not look twice. Diamonds make you blind. Living my life. Too soon, I'm about to rise. See me better not look twice. Diamonds make you blind. Living my life.
I be talking to myself, like, in the mirror and shit, like, is you ready for this shit? Are you? What's up?
I wasn't ready for that 100 mil, but now I am. Rumor been ready for war, but then the gun jammed. I guess God wasn't ready for him. Hey, you blessed. He wasn't ready for you, homie. I was born ready, day one. Since a child, I was groomed. I'm just me, and I ain't got no respect for a goon. Why not? Career killers kill by who they love. Bricks and 94 in a split. You my plug, I respect that. How many you really know Mexicans? None of the Draco in the crowd, pedestrian. And look at you, ain't really killers. Catch your body, take to get you. You crying all in your feelings. You with double but you ain't kill him. Making this type of statement. Damn, you just damn situation. Bitch, how you pull up and rob shit? Facts is you ain't ready, then you a whole bitch. I survived them streets, I sent some cold shit.
Coming up next, a UFC bantamweight tilt.
Ready. Ready to fight?
Well, these guys have been on each other's radars for quite some time. Tonight, it shall be done. Both guys well-rounded.
You just don't know, right? You don't know who's going to be able to employ their strategy the way that they need to. This is a close fight on paper, and also in every performance we have seen them put on, these guys seem to be the mirror image.
Big knee to the body.
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to retain that finish down now.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman.
Oh! And a knee.
At trying to set the liver.
Both fighters throwing heat now.
Good right here.
Oh, he is.
The dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
And that he comes knee through with a big knee.
That knee hurt him.
Wow.
Punch over the top.
So just over 20 total strikes unofficially have landed for Piotr Jan.
Over and over, he's landed these big body kicks.
And he landed the right hand there.